fish, Grandpa. It's too cold.
Hey, how about some ice fishing?
Well, Mommy said you'd take me shopping for Christmas. We can fish in the summer.
Sure. I'll take you shopping.
Did you have Christmas when you were a little boy, Grandpa?
Well, I sure did. Well, we even used to go out.
Boy, I wish we could have Christmas every day. Wouldn't that be fun, Grandpa?
Every day, huh? Well, I don't know, Tommy.
Why, Grandpa? Don't you like Christmas?
Sure do. And if you know what Christmas really means, you can have Christmas every day.
You mean presents and everything?
No, not quite. Every day Christmas means having the kingdom of God right in sight.
Grandpa, how can God put a kingdom in me?
Well, see, it's a song. It's like God setting a song in your heart. That's what he does. It's a song he wrote a long time ago, before there even was a Christmas.
Thank you.
of stuff about God's kingdom in the Bible.
Well, Isaiah, for one.
Isaiah? Sounds like the name of a football player.
I guess maybe it does.
Well, how could he know about Christmas before there even was a Christmas? Well,
God told him. He had God's song in his heart. But God didn't tell him the king of the kingdom would be Jesus.
Jesus? Grandpa, he was just a little baby. How could he be a king? Oh, come on, Grandpa. Let's go shopping. Mommy said we'd go. Come on.
Okay, we'll go. We'll go. Where do you get all that energy?
Joseph. Do you think he had a good time? It seemed like he was on just gentle, so, I don't know. I think what makes him so special is his faith in God. He talks about him like a good friend. And when he prays, it's just like he's talking to him. Like we talk to each other, Mother. So trusting. I can't wait to be his wife. The time goes so slow. I wish the wedding were tomorrow. Oh, Mary, the time will come soon enough. You go off to bed now, and you talk to God, too, like your Joseph does, before you go to sleep. I will. Good night, Mother.
Mary?
What? Who are you? You get out of here.
Mary, don't be afraid. I will not hurt you. I am Gabriel. I come from God.
You leave here right now. I will scream. Oh, please.
Mary, listen. I am from the Lord God. He has sent me to give you a message. Mary, you are going to have a baby. You're going to soon be pregnant and give birth to a son.
No, I can't.
The Son of God. You'll name him Jesus. He is the one who will be the King of Israel, the Messiah.
No, please. I'm a virgin. I won't be married for another year. To Joseph. Please don't hurt me. Oh, please, Lord.
Mary, Mary, this is a great honor for you. The father of the child will be God himself. The Holy Spirit, not a man, will cause you to bear a child. You will still be a virgin for your husband, but your first child will be God's son. Think of your Aunt Elizabeth. She is very old, yet this very day she is 6 months pregnant for the first time in her life. Nothing is impossible for God. Nothing. Be calm, Mary. God will bless you.
Thank you.
Joseph. There's no room there either.
No, Mary, I'm afraid not.
There's so many people. The city's so crowded. Where will we stay?
God will provide. Nothing is by accident.
It's starting to hurt, Joseph. I don't think I can go much longer. What will we do? I'm scared, Joseph.
I will pray.
Joseph, get up. People are watching. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, Joseph, pray. Oh, please, Lord.
You wait here, Mary. I'll be right back.
Where are you going?
I saw a stable back there. I'm going to ask the owner if we can stay there. You stay here and wait. Don't move and don't talk to anyone.
Oh, Joseph, please hurry. Oh, Joseph, isn't he beautiful? He looks like you. Oh, I know. But what better man could God have chosen to care for him? You were raised, Jesus, to be a good man, Joseph, just like you.
I'll raise him as if he were my own son. Looks like we have a little visitor, Mary. I think it's the innkeeper's son. Come in. Come in, young man. Thank you.
Search and travel far.
come to see him? Did you see those men? They were important, Joseph. Everyone loves him, from little shepherd boys to powerful men.
I don't think all powerful men love him, Miriam. Those Persian visitors told me Herod is looking for Jesus, and I don't think it's to pay him homage.
Herod? What will we do, Joseph?
The first thing we're going to do is buy an offering to take to the temple. Tomorrow, little Jesus has to be presented for circumcision. We'll leave in the morning. After that, I do not know. We may have to leave for a while. Mary, there's an old man I know in Jerusalem who's been waiting for the Messiah all his life. His name is Simeon. I want him to see Jesus. It would be a great honor for him.
Sure, Joseph. That's fine. Joseph, will it hurt him to be, you know, circumcised?
No, Mary. He'll be fine. Don't worry. Would God let something happen to his son that would really hurt him?
See, Tommy? All those people. From that little boy like you to the old man like me have a song of God's kingdom in their hearts. And what once you hear the song, boy, you don't forget it. Even those rich wise men from the east heard it.
Well, what about that guy Herod?
No, he hated Jesus. Not everyone hears the song. They don't want to. They just as soon hang on to their misery, I guess. Anyway, Herod wanted to protect his own kingdom. He was jealous and greedy. Yeah, Tommy?
How can I hear the song, Grandpa?
So you want to hear the song, huh? You really want to know?
Yeah, I really do. I want to be able to hear the song like you do.
Well, it's not so much a song as a belief, Tommy. A belief in what Jesus did for you. You see, when this little guy grew up, he died on a cross. For you, for me. For everybody.
Well, why do you do that, Grandpa?
Get it to pay for your sins, Tommy. All the wrong things you'll ever do. He died to pay your way into God's heaven. What he wants for you is to trust him. Just believe in what he did for you. Then you'll hear the song. It's just that simple. Changed. Not all at once. months when things got better. Without Jesus, I wouldn't have made it when my grandma died. But now I know I want to see her again. See, Tommy, I really got a new song in my heart. I just want your life to have that same meaning. And you don't have to wait until you're an old man.
I believe it. Well, I believe it. I really do. I love you, Grandpa. I'm glad you told me. I really love you. Well, I'm going to tell Mom what you told me. And then when I get home, I'm telling Dad as soon as we get home.
Hey, wait for me. I'll go with you. I got to look on your mother's face.